the new Shannon Storm's Fedora. My boss, Gordon Counts, and I'm being a lot of fun. I think it's fun that we all work out together because you work out with...
Hello, everybody. Tangible Goddess tuning in with you today. I hope everybody's having a beautiful, beautiful day. Good energy out here. What's that? Leo moon that's out? I forgot. But take it easy, all right? Energies are probably all over the place. Keep up your good spirits. Keep up your positive energy. Like, vibe, and subscribe with your girl, Tangible Goddess. Thank you for tuning in today. Thanks to all my subscribers. I love you and appreciate your support. Let's be our best selves today. Don't let anybody bust your bubble. Stay in your bubble. It's happy in your bubble. Don't let no negative energy get in that bubble. I'm so proud of you for living your best life. You got another day to become a better version of yourself today. Do that today. What does the universe want to tell us today? I'm just flipped over already. Open my third eye. What is it? Is that what you want to tell us? Okay, we got a couple, so I'm going to keep shuffling. Thanks for being patient with me, guys. What does the universe want to tell us today? Indigo. We don't die. What does the universe want to tell us today? I love these cards. All right, here we go. Prince of Wands. Prince of Wands. Let's see.
Purple eye like a breeze. Dreaming.
Love you guys. Prince of Wands. Wands, wands, wands. Turn that down a little bit. Okay, Prince of Wands. Air of fire. A sense of adventure. A rigorous approach to life. Helpful and assured. The Phoenix Wand signifies transformation and spiritual growth. The target symbolizes attention, focus, and concentration. The lion encourages inspired creativity. A sense of adventure, a rigorous approach to life, helpful and assured. The Phoenix Wand signifies transformation and spiritual growth. The target symbolizes attention, focus, and concentration. Yesterday, the universe was telling us to focus. Before we make plans, focus. Make a plan and then focus on your plan. Inspire creativity. Adventure. So the universe is telling us to be adventurous and transformation and spiritual growth. Focus, concentration, and inspire creativity. That's a lot. A sense of adventure, guys. Take a chance, basically. The universe is telling us to take a chance in your spiritual growth. In your take a chance and be creative in life. Don't be stuck in the same route, stuck in doing the same thing year after year after year. Be adventurous. Look at how that, just looking at that picture. He's on a chariot with a lion in front. That's courage to take a chance. Be brave. Basically what the universe is telling us, be brave and adventure out. Definitely the universe is talking to me. I need to be brave and adventure out and situations in my life currently. And guys, that's what the universe is telling you as well. I'm going to go ahead and pull another card for inspiration from my Isis Oracle deck, just to read the inclination. It's beautiful inclinations in this deck. Make sure I got the full deck. Thank you guys again for tuning in. I love you all. I wish nothing but the best for you. For all of us, this collective, my soul tribe, love you guys so much. What does the universe want to tell us today? And it's going to be a beautiful inclination today. Beautiful, beautiful inclination. Cards are popping out. The universe is going to tell us something amazing today. What is this? Lady of the Stars, Priestess of Cyrus. That's beautiful. Let's look that up and read the inclination. Good energy, good energy. I saged my real sage today. I've been saging. I got spray sage in the car. I'm going to go ahead and spray that, get some good vibes. Make sure this inclination come out pure. Straight from the spirit, straight from my soul to yours. Lady of the Stars. Let's see. Okay. Unconditional love. I posted something on Facebook about unconditional love. Yes. I hear you, universe. Okay, here we go. Cyrus, beacon of unconditional love, the heart of the goddess shining above, your deepest peace and wisdom wild, I call you now as your beloved star child. Let me rise above forgetfulness and fear. Help my true nature be strong and clear, so that no matter what seems to be, I am anchored with divinity. Nothing distracts me from my true face, shining bright with endless peace and grace. I'm gonna read that one more time. One more time. Cyrus, beacon of unconditional love. The heart of the goddess shining above. Your deepest peace and wisdom wild. I call you now as your beloved star child. Let me rise above forgetfulness and fear. Help my true nature be strong and clear. So that no matter what seems to be, I am anchored in divinity. Nothing distracts me from my true face, shining bright with endless peace and grace. That's so beautiful, guys. Unconditional love. So the universe is telling us to be adventurous in our spiritual growth and in life in general. Be adventurous and creative. Use your talents, your purpose. Let nothing distract you from your true face, which your unconditional love and your light is going to continue to shine. Thank you guys for tuning in. Tangible Goddess, I love you. I can't say it enough. Don't forget to like, vibe, and subscribe. Hit the little like button. Boop, if you like this video, if it inspired you or helped you any kind of way, vibe out with the little music that we juke to, and subscribe and hit the bell so you can tune in with me every day. It's only going to benefit you. All I'm here to do is put positivity in your life, and that's what I intend to do. That is my purpose. Share with your friends and family if you think it's going to encourage them. Don't be selfish. Love you guys. Come together. Let's come together. Okay. Same page here. Nothing's in the way.